Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, I'm happy to present Jazz at the Philharmonic once again in Copenhagen. We have two groups. The first set will be the quintet of John Coltrane, and after the intermission, the second group will be the quintet of Dizzy Gillespie. The management has also asked me to announce that because of the unprecedented sellout of our show, there will be another performance on Sunday, and both of the groups will be playing a completely different program. Also, they will have the tickets available for you during the intermission, and if you have friends that didn't come or you want to come again, that's the end of my plug. And now I'd like to introduce the members of the group, beginning with the drummer, whom some of you may have seen when he was here with J.J. Johnson, Elvin Jones. A very fine pianist making his first appearance here in Denmark with our show, McCoy Tyner. And another newcomer completing the rhythm section, the bassist, is Reggie Workman. On alto saxophone and flute, among other instruments, Eric Dolphy. And completing the group, probably the most exciting man, John Coltrane. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very kindly, ladies and gentlemen. That tune that we just played was from Atlantic record named Giant Steps, and it was called Naima. We're having a little difficulty right now because you were applauding something like this. I started, and they thought that I meant for them to start. I really didn't mean it then. Now we're going to play a tune that we call My Favorite Things, and I hope we get it started this time.
Thank you.